Dear audience, I, Najma Akhtar, Vice Chancellor of Jamia Millia Islamia, welcome you to the film festival today and wish you a very happy Gandhi Jayanti. Jamia Millia Islamia is celebrating the 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi in a very big way. We organized 3 international seminars on Gandhian thought and philosophy in the recent months, and in collaboration with the University of Oxford, UK, Seoul National University, Korea, and Californian University from USA. Realizing the potential of mass communication platforms to disseminate Gandhian thoughts and philosophy, AJK MCRC has organized an online film festival on Gandhi Ji that started on 28th of September and is going to end today on 2nd of October. The curtain raiser of this festival was a conversation with Professor Ira Bhaskar of School of Arts and Aesthetics, JNU, and who is one of the leading scholars of Indian cinema today. Professor Bhaskar provided an academic and excellent introduction to the relationship of cinema that has with Gandhi. It is a well-known fact that Gandhiji was not very enthusiastic about cinema when it was emerging as an art form and a form of mass entertainment. The only film that he ever saw was Raja Harishchandra of 1913, Indian silent film produced and directed by Dada Saheb Phalke. But cinema treated Gandhi very fondly, and the figure of Gandhiji and his principle of Dharma, Satya and Ahimsa were invoked in films before independence in mythological forms and devotional narratives, and without showing him and on the screen. And since 1921, film Bhakt Vidur was banned by the British censors because the hero of the film carried a walking stick and using a spinning wheel and advocated Gandhian principles. Gandhiji's power to transform people through his actions is best captured in Richard Attenborough's film on Gandhi. The online film festival, Remembering Gandhi, showed films that portrays the life of Gandhi and the philosophy of philosophy and principles of that he has left behind. The opening film of this festival was The Making of Mahatma, directed by Shyam Benegal. In 1996, it presented Gandhiji's inspirational struggle in South Africa. The most watched film was Richard Attenborough film of 1982, Gandhi. The 2005 films Maine Gandhi Ko Nahi Mara by Jainu Barua is set in contemporary times about a man suffering from Alzheimer's and who thinks that he has killed Gandhi. Gandhi My Father, the next film, is by Firoz Abbas Khan in 2007. It is about the struggle of Gandhiji's son, Harilal, who struggles to cope with a larger-than-life image of his father and who puts his philosophy and interest before the interest and aspirations of the son. Friends, today is the last day of the film festival, and AJK MCRC is screening 2 documentaries and an animation film today. The documentaries are titled Lakshman Gole 2007 and Dhaga Mil Gaya 2009 by Tengela Madhvi, and it is about people whose lives have been transformed through Gandhian values. Lakshman Gole, known as the real life Munna Bhai, was a criminal who spent 7 years of his life in prison. His life was changed when he, during his imprisonment, he read My Experiments with Truth. The next film, Dhaga Mil Gaya, is on Gandhian values. It won the Silver Coach at the Mumbai International Film Festival in 2009. The animation short film, Hey Ram, by Anita Balachandran, is a lyrical evocation of Gandhi's life, death and immortality, set to the Kumar Gandhar's evocative bhajan, Ud Jayega Hans Akela. With these short and beautiful films, the festival will come to an end. I'm very appreciative of the work of the MCRC in putting up this film festival. I congratulate the director as well as her team. We are very happy to organize both online and offline film festivals in future also on people and themes of national and global importance. I congratulate the audience for showing keen interest in Gandhi, Gandhiji's life, his philosophy and his thoughts. And let's act and conduct ourselves in accordance with the Gandhian values and remain continuously engaged in the service of the nation. Jai Hind!